With the release of the latest Sword and Shield set,
Silver Tempest,
we reminisce on the gold and silver era of Pokemon.
Hey everybody, what's up? I'm Chaney.
I'm Rodney.
And we are Roshay Pokedex.
Back at you with the newest set release from Pokemon, Silver Tempest.
Silver Tempest.
You know how we do it here. We're bringing forward a case, 6 booster boxes, and this will be part 1 of another 3-part series.
Oh yes. Okay. I pick box number 1.
And I got box number 2.
Let's go. Okay. First pack is for me, and I'm going to start with this cute little Vulpix pack art right here.
Alolan Vulpix.
The Alolan Vulpix. One of the prettiest Pokemon. Very, very cute Pokemon.
Very cute Pokemon.
I think. Yeah.
So, she's starting off with the Black Code card. So let's see if Black Code cards are actually mean that there's a hit.
Well, it's supposed to.
Lately, we've been getting them all mixed up.
Yeah, those were some error packs in those Evolving Skies. Okay, we got a more Pico there. Capturing Aroma.
Ooh, a Sandygast.
Sandygast. Looks like the same art from...
Fusion Strike?
Yeah. Relicanth there. We've got Mr. Hawlucha. Togedemaru. And I've seen the artwork from one of the other cards, and I don't remember what it is right now at this particular moment in time, but he's fighting with somebody.
Yeah.
Is it the more Pico?
No. It's more Pico.
It is. Yeah. Body. See?
No, that's Dedenne.
No, down here at the bottom.
Back there too.
Yeah.
But that's not the card you were talking
about. Is that
not
the card? No, okay. Well, there's another one that it has like the other side of that battle. So we got a cute little Petalil there. We've got a reverse Dreepy, and let's see what our first hit of the box is. It's gonna be a holo Archeops. So, really cool bird. Really cool Pokemon. Kind of reminds me of Kevin from Up.
Okay, Rodney, we'll start with his. Let's go with the Regieleki art pack art. Well, this is just because it's the first one in the box, but you know, we'll go with it. You guys saw my code.
Yeah, and as
so
always,
we show off some packs, and this is like our first time really opening, so we got Wallace.
The first time goes a little bit slower because they're all new.
Yeah, they are all
cute
new.
Cute little Swablu.
Definitely want to, you know,
Uniri,
Dreepy. There we go. Right off the
nice
bat.
Nice start to that.
Right code card for
nice.
Sure. Rayquaza V.
Gotta love that. All right, so we'll go with the Lugia pack art. Let's see if I can follow that up, because, let's see. Maybe I got a trainer gallery in here, too. Let's hope.
Yeah.
So, we've got a Dragonair. We've got Donphan. Duosion.
Yep.
Is that how you say that? Yep. Like, Duosion. Yep. Oh, Solo Assist? Duosion? Yep. I see what they did there. Swablu. We've got Rotom. Cute little Buniri again. I feel like this is like an exact duplicate of your pack. Thampi, Emolga, and Armaldo. Okay, so nothing too exciting in that one.
So from Regieleki to Regidrago, we got the 2 Sword and Shield Regie Pokemon making their V debut in this set right here, so that's kind of exciting.
Can't get enough of those Regis, huh?
No, you sure can't. Oh, we got Meowth.
Oh, I like that.
Oh, that Glalie looks pretty cool as well.
Spinda.
Oh, Sleepy Feebas. Sandile. Okay, we got Ariados.
Cool Ariados.
And a Forest Seal Stone.
Wow.
Holo.
That's a cool holo. All right, I'm going to go Regieleki for me. Let's see? Okay. Sunflora. We've got Primordial Altar. Dedenne. Cute little Dedenne. It looks like that's from the... Is that Solo Assist? But it looks like that's from the more Pico, too.
That Zubat. Cool.
I think that's a cool Zubat, yeah. Elgem Fungus. We got Gym Trainers and Talonflame.
Gym Trainers? Wasn't that in Shining Fates?
I don't remember.
Like Gym Trainers I've seen before.
I don't remember. Ooh, a Clay Baldoy! You guys know I like the clay! And the knitted! So definitely going in my collection.
Yeah, she does. Okay,
yes.
Let's see. So we got Klink, Petal, Litten, Marini, and there we go. Our
nice.
First Lugia right there. Lugia V.
Looking like I did not choose the right box so far here. But we're just a couple packs in, so no need to despair quite yet. All right. Let's see. Unidentified Fossil, V-Guard Energy. Tora Cat, we've got Sunkern, Klink, Little Petalil. Litten.
I'm gonna look terrified.
Murkrow. Look at the little knitted Esper. And the reverse. And
Oh my goodness.
Yes. You know what? You called it.
We're like four packs in, five, six. I don't even know, but.
Yes.
Look at that.
You even said, I think you're going to pull that altar.
Did I?
You did.
Ah. Wow.
I didn't think he was right.
Wow.
Take back what I said about my box.
Wow. Pretty gorgeous, guys. Look at that thing. Look at that thing. Wow. Is that the hardest card to pull in the set? We're not sure yet, but we checked it off the list
Checked it off the list.
Wow. I think she's done. She wins whatever this is.
I'm good.
Wow. 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 That's pretty good to get that out of the way.
Yes,
soon. I mean that Giratina, you know.
Yeah, that's a weight lifted off your shoulders.
The pressure is like it's not over, but it's over. You know?
Still got it.
Wow.
So the one, that's the Togedemaru.
Yeah, rodents.
There's a lot of
reverse Esper and Rainbow Reggie Drago V Star.
We're off to a great start.
Completing this set in one case.
Oh my goodness. Could you even imagine?
No.
Could you imagine? That would be amazing.
But yeah, that's wow. But
yeah, that Lugia right there, that is.
Alt art checked off the list in our first opening.
Yes. And even better, I pulled it.
Yes.
Okay, we've got Serena. We've got Draycloak there. Worker Lady, Chimeco, Booniery again, Drowsy, Spinarak climbing up the wall, Ralts.
There we go. Trainer Gallery.
Let's see.
We've got Serena and Braixen.
Yeah, I like that one.
That's pretty. Colors look good.
And we've got a Lilligant. I like that one. Braixen.
All right, let's keep it going. We got some good pulls so far, and we're not even halfway through the box. Okay.
Oh, Snorlax.
That was pretty cool. Was that knitted?
Yes,
I went a little too fast. Oh, we got the reverse Braixen and a Virizion non-holo.
So a knitted Esper and a knitted Snorlax in this one. Very exciting.
It absolutely was knitted.
I know it was.
I did not catch that.
Yeah, but I mean, we saw that card before when the set was released, too.
Yeah, I guess so.
Quad Stone, Regenerative Energy, Sandile. Oh, there is my little knitted Swirlix again. So that's great because we're getting doubles and I can obviously keep these right away. Oh, there's that Clay Baltoy, Krokorok, and a Holo Terrakion.
Oh, Holo Terrakion. These packs are very, very, very tight. I feel like we're pulling nothing but knitted. So we got the Jesper, Smeargle,
fine with me.
Bitten, Till, Chinchou. Oh, we got our first Radiant Serena, followed by Azeraora.
Okie dokie. She's pretty.
That is actually sparkling.
Yeah, that's a pretty Radiant. I like that one better than all of the Radiants from Lost Origin combined. Okay, we've got Claydol, Hypno, Archon, another little knitted Swirlix, Rotom, Dreepy, Bulpix, Emolga. Oh, look at that.
Radiant.
Two Radiants in a row. Radiant Jirachi and the Sleepy Incineroar.
That's cool.
He's a tired guy. He destroyed some stuff and now he's got to take a nap. I feel ya. Incineroar.
Just when I said those packs were nice and tight, that one didn't open very well. But anyway, off we go. Metang and Alolan Vulpix V-Star. Very cool.
Such a pretty little Pokemon. And the Alolan Ninetales is gorgeous.
Yes, it is.
Gorgeous. So,
man.
They really did things right with the Alolan Vulpix.
First boxes of a set are so nice because
everything is new and it's exciting.
Even you eventually pull 40 of.
Yeah, it's all still exciting. Metang, Furisode, Spinda, There's that Pikachu. That's where the Dedenne is.
So it's a three-way card.
The Togedemaru.
Yeah, three-way card.
Noibat. There he is, Togedemaru. And we've got Reverse Sigilyph and Zygarde. Okay.
All right, moving on. Can I want to pull an Altart. I'm going to start off.
I want to pull another one.
Danny Phantom did it. In his first opening, he did it.
Two in one box.
A reverse Krokorok and a hollow Dragapult. That looks almost exactly like the Dragapult from Fusion Strike for some reason.
I'm not going to lie. I think one of my most anticipated cards, or at least the alt arts, is that Unknown.
Unknown.
I really like that one.
It looks very nice.
It's super colorful.
Definitely,
and I really like
underrated.
It.
Underrated.
Yeah, I really, really like that one. So hope I can pull that one. Duosion. We've got Wailord here. Ninetales, just the regular Ninetales, not the Alolan. Thampi, Indeedee, Marini, Mischievous. Cute little Swablu. We've got a reverse Hawlucha. And Ursaluna V. So probably going to pull a lot of those, and will be much less exciting pulling our 19th versus the first one.
Yeah.
But always awesome to pull a V the first time around.
Yeah, first two boxes, maybe everything's pretty new.
Yeah.
Reverse Wallace and Fioni.
Looks like it's like iPhone. Like if you look, you don't look at it quite right, it looks like it says iPhone.
Mix up the letters.
Yeah. And your brain kind of does that kind of stuff all on its own. It just sees the letters and is like, oh, that says iPhone. So I'm just going to call that Pokemon iPhone from now on.
iPhone.
All right. Stonejourner, Ferrothorn, Leafy Camo Poncho. Oh, is that like a little skirt? Looks like a skirt, yeah. Chinchou, Meditite. A poncho is the jacket, yeah. Like goes over your whole body when it rains. Yeah. Ponyta, Venonat. Ooh, with a reverse Venonat. And Keldeo for the regular rare.
We're moving a little slow here. Not even halfway through this opening yet.
It's always, the first ones always take a little bit of time though, because you want to look at the cards. I want to look at the cards. So.
I'm going to look at those Altars. I've already seen about 40 Ralts.
Amoongus. A fungus Amoongus.
There's a game named after Amoongus. Amoongus.
Oh, Among Us? I don't think that's named after Amoongus.
Yeah, they're little mushroom guys. The characters.
I don't think they're mushrooms. I think they're just like weird looking
little space guys.
Yeah, they're just sus. Dragonair, Donphan, Fennekin, Murkrow, Beldum, that Clay Baltoy. Sunkern, we've got a reverse Clang, and with a regular Kling Clang.
Nice.
Okay, moving right along. We'll start picking it up here, because now I think there's going to be a lot more repeated commons.
There's always repeated commons.
Yeah.
Always, so I'll go a little bit faster, since she always says I go slow anyway. So we got the reverse Sandow followed
and
by, we got a Chestnut V. First one for that buddy right there.
Yeah, probably going to pull another 19 of those, just like the Ursaluna, but that's okay. Okay, we got a black code card here. Is this Altart number 2?
That would be pretty astounding.
I feel like I might pass out if that happens. Clang, Emergency Jelly, Araquanid. Fletchling, Ferroseed, Smeargle, cute little Espeon again.
I feel like we've seen that Espeon a hundred times.
There's been a lot of Espeons. And a holo Rapidash.
That's nice.
That's a pretty card. Rapidash is a very beautiful Pokemon.
I like Rapidash.
Rapidash is very beautiful.
It's one of the OG, very cool Pokemon.
Yeah, and I really do love the shiny of it too. But either way, you know, it's a beautiful Pokemon.
Sure is. So is that Growlithe. A lot of the Gen 1 Pokemon you just get.
Oh, I love that one.
Look at this. Look at this right here.
Yes.
And a very cool Arcanine.
Yeah. Oof. I love that Smeargle. That is cool.
It is very colorful.
Yeah. Love it. And the yellow border complements that card really well. So
Looks like quality control department came back at the Pokemon company, because these cards are looking pretty decent.
Yeah, these are actually, I think, some of the best cards we've seen in a while. You know, they're not all miscut in different sizes for generative energy. All right, V-Guard energy, Spinda, Feebas, Noibat, Snorunt. Looks like he's cold in the snow, even though he shouldn't be. Sandile. Yes. We've got a reverse Rotom and another Arcanine. Perfect. He looks like he's mischievous.
Mischievous.
Yeah. He looks
not burn down the town.
He looks kind of like one of our dogs when they get like excited.
Oh, he doesn't look excited. He looks mad. Skip. So we got our Rockwanid and a Froslass. Look at Trainer Gallery.
Sorta. All right, let's see. Okay, black code card. Right, let's see what we got. Let's go. All right. Ooh, I like that Altaria. That's a pretty card. Lance. Fletchinder, Emolga, Beldum, Stunfisk, Vulpix. Gordy.
We got Gordy.
You know Gordy had to stop by and say hi.
Back for more with
yes,
us.
Yes, he loves us. How many more Gordys are we going to pull with this set?
Oh!
And look at that. Look at that double banger. Man, Gordy energy switch.
Her box
this is
looking phenomenal.
An Altart. We got a gold.
Not complete. She picked the right box
I
over
did.
There.
It's always so nerve-wracking when you go to pick your box because you just don't
especially
know.
Especially when there's that many to choose from. It's like, oh.
Yeah, and usually,
don't pick wrong.
And I don't know about you guys, but when you go to, oh, I like that Dragonite.
That Dragonite looks cool. Look at that.
Yes.
Very nice for a holo.
That is nice.
Yeah.
When I go to the card shop and they have, like, if they have multiple booster boxes, I like them to pick the box for me. Like, it's too much pressure for me to pick it myself because I want someone else. I want the blame to be put on someone else for choosing a bad box for me rather than, you know, solely on myself. So I always prefer if they choose for me.
I like to pick, but I always like to pick like one that's behind one for some reason. Like not the one in the front.
Ponyta.
For whatever reason.
Oh, back-to-back Dupiters and Noivern. Noivern has crazy eyes. I don't know. He's got crazy eyes. I am super thrilled with my box.
She's just in love with that Gordy over there.
Oh, yeah. Man.
I would be, too.
Man.
Gordy's cool. We got a Baltoy and a Noivern.
Another Noivern. Okay. Back-to-back Noiverns. Maybe it's his sunglasses. Or his hair. I don't know.
The hair.
Gordy.
As he pushes his sunglasses and throws that Ultra Ball.
Yeah. I don't know. All right. Wallace. Lantern, Brandon, Thampi, Litten, Rufflet. We got Fennekin.
That's a cute Fennekin.
It's a playful card. Playful little card there. Durant, we've got a reverse Beldum, and Reggie Drago V-Star.
Cool.
All right. Okay.
Okay, Rodney's turn. Where's his altar? I really love that Zubat. Venonat and Milotic.
Oh, look at the colors on that.
That's a pretty Milotic. Milotic should get an Altart.
And I mean, that's a beautiful Pokemon anyway. I feel like Milotic is very, very
pretty.
From
an ugly Feebas to a beautiful...
Yeah. Ugly Duckling story right there.
Yeah.
Another black code card for me here. And a V-Star. Leafy Camo Poncho. Palisand. Metang. We got another little Esper. Smeargle. Litten, Petalil, Chinchou. Look at that little Gardevoir. I like that one
That's
a lot.
Nice. That's very nice.
Yes. And we've got a holo Crobat. So, all right. Another trainer gallery off the list.
Rodney's turn here. There's these, look at these rodents just like playing with all their electricity.
All the electricity.
Electric rodents. One in each generation. We got a reverse Golbat and a Delphox. Looking like it's burning stuff.
Mm. Maybe Edison should call all these rodents and, you know, figure out where they get their source of power from. maybe they can power California. Shouldn't I have been done with my side first? Oh, You had one hiding?
Yeah, I put the flap in front of the last.
I thought you got gypped a pack again.
No.
So, Gym Trainer, Curlia, Venomoth, Growlithe, Klink, Whalmer, he's pretty cute, Dratini, Feebas, Reverse Dedenne, and Frostlass.
My last pack on the left side. When I have to turn them around and see the card, it.
No, but some of them aren't ripping cleanly.
No, some of them are definitely a pain in the neck.
Yeah. But either way, we know this was a black code card, so.
We do. We got a Jinx and a Mawile V. Okay, that's pretty cool.
You know, I never actually realized that Mawile had a face back there.
Yeah.
I don't know what I just imagine it sort of being like this weird little like Beetlejuice type creature that didn't really have eyes or a face.
It's like a possessed doll, and its hair is like a
mouth.
Like a clamp mouth.
Yeah, it's a weird
alligator mouth.
It's a weird little thing, but I didn't know that it had eyes. All right, let's see. Let's just we got Slurpuff.
I thought that was an altar
again. Regidrago V. No.
I was like, oh no.
But first,
the Regidrago has that shine coming off the side.
Yeah. Oh, it's not like a full bar coming down, like, so it looks like
the silver part.
Yeah. No, but first Regidrago V of the night of the box. Of the case, so.
Okay. Gold Duraludon V-Max, let's go.
Nice.
From the Trainer Gallery and the Zygarde. Okay.
Nice, very nice. I feel like we've gotten some nice hits from the Trainer Gallery tonight.
Trainer galleries.
Yeah. And you got a decent pile over there.
My pile's not bad.
I mean, I feel like my hits are like a little bit better, but I think you've had more.
I would take the smaller hit box with the stronger hits, then, you know.
I also would.
Quality over quantity.
Growlithe and Amoongus.
Yeah, definitely quality over quantity for you. Gold.
Yes. Yes.
But I do have a rainbow already, so that's that's not saying.
Yeah, no, your box is actually, it's really both these boxes.
And we still have a chance for an alt art, but just not right there.
I feel like both of these boxes are really very good so far. I have no complaints about either one.
Maybe they messed with us with Lost Origin and just made the pool rates just terrible, and then they're like, okay, we're gonna give out.
All right, we'll give them out. Sunkern and Hisuian Braviary. Oops, there we go.
One day, Chaney's gonna get these cards in focus for you guys.
One day.
Okay. Going.
Another Pikachu. Like the Pikachu. Ooh,
okay, Radiant Jirachi again. That's the second Radiant for me, and a Miss Magus.
First duplicate. So what other Radiants are there? We've got...
I think we're missing Alakazam.
Alakazam, that's a really pretty one, yes.
I think that's the three in this set.
Yeah, I believe you're correct. Because we have two of the three so far. So we have Venomoth and Earthen Sealstone. I like these. Those are cool. Holo.
Funny story, they did not make those in reverse.
The Earthen Seal Stone?
Yeah, I was looking up like master sets, and it was saying that, there's two different stones, like the trainer stones that basically give your Pokemon a V-Star ability. They did not come in reverse holo.
Oh, interesting.
So when we're opening a million booster boxes trying to find the reverse holos,
let's remember this moment.
They do not exist.
Let's remember this.
For all you guys out there. Oh, Professor Lappington. Haven't seen him yet.
Okay, I remember this guy from Legends Arceus.
Yeah, he was definitely from Legends Arceus with his little beanie.
I remember that beanie. I saw a lot of that beanie going on.
Yep. Scarlet and Violet is close. It is upon us.
Next week, right? This week.
The 19th? 18th? That is, 19th? Next that Friday?
This Friday. Noibat
this Friday and Victini.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah,
that's
she doesn't even know what day
it is. I don't. It's true.
What time it is?
I really don't. I barely even know where I'm at. And that's a true story.
That's a true story, believe it or not. Maybe one day we'll share a story.
Okay. I'm not good with maps or directions, okay? That's the gist of the story.
And so we got Reverse Virizion and... Hisuian Arcanine V.
Okay, let's see. White code here. Let me get my four cards and a reverse Sandygast and a pretty little Gardevoir.
That looks like a clay Gardevoir.
Yeah, it is. Tis not, but tis almost.
Like a toy? Is it a toy?
I don't know.
Okay, my pack just some of them are just like,
yeah, what is happening?
Yeah, sometimes that's a mistake. Just open.
Just open already. Now, we just want to get to the cards.
Risking damaging the cards in there now when they don't open like that.
Killed you.
Nothing crazy in there.
Nothing damaged. Nothing lost. Mine, mine was a little bit rough too there. All right. Okay, we got a black code for me. I think that's my first one in a couple packs. So let's see. Regenerative Energy and... Ooh, Superior V. Okay, so decent amount of V's here.
Yeah, I'm curious. For those that have been with us for a while, and then also those joining for the first time or new, we like to finish master sets here. In the comments down below, put when you think we'll finish. Like, when do you think we will finish? Curious. Will we finish this year before Christmas? Maybe sometime in 2024?
2024
or 2023. I skipped a year, but I'm skipping a year.
Look at this rock rub. How cute is he?
And Professor Kukui, I think that's how you say his name. Very, very adorable. And
super cute.
And we got a Sleepy Incineroar. That's pretty cool. That's a good trainer gallery.
Yeah. And if you are new and if you haven't yet, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Come back and see us again.
We're trying to climb to 1,000 subscribers.
This is true.
And when we get there, we're going to give away...
Oh, Radiant Serena and Virizion. That's not what we're giving away.
No.
If we do hit the 1,000 subscriber mark before Christmas, we have got a Charizard UPC up there that is up for grabs. So if you guys could help us get there, that would be great.
That would be amazing.
That means each and every one of you has a shot at that UPC. So.
All right, it's a Fletch, Cinder, and Milotic. So it seems like the hits have kind of slowed down a little bit. A
little bit, but we still have a lot of packs to go. It seems to be like most of the packs just sort of tear down, like the strip just sort of tears down the middle. It's like a tear strip, like on a cheese stick.
Where you open it?
Yeah. Ooh, I got that Jinx and the Sunset. Kobalion. Yeah, look at that. Love that. The trainer galleries, I feel like they just really have gone, like with each set that's had the trainer galleries, I feel like they just get better and better.
They definitely get like, better and
the
better.
The artwork and how detailed they are and just the iridescence, the glow coming off of them. That's an awesome Ariados.
Yeah, it was. How about Ariados?
Yeah. But the trainer galleries are so nice.
They definitely are.
Yeah.
And soon we'll see Galar Gallery.
I can't wait for that. We've got a reverse for Furisode Girl and a Zeraora.
Can't wait for that Altart Zeraora V-Star.
Can't wait for you to pull an Altart out of this box.
I can't wait either. I don't think anybody else can wait either.
Chomping at the bit over here.
It's coming. Don't you worry. It's coming, but not right here.
Not in that pack.
Thought I'd wait a little bit longer.
Save it for the end. Keep it dramatic. I would not be mad if I pulled another one, though. That would be so...
I should pull another Lugia out of the same box.
That would be amazing.
It'd be a pretty broken box.
Croagunk and Dragapult. A broken box that I would be okay with.
Nobody would be... Yeah. Nobody would be okay with.
Would anybody be mad about pulling the same Altart out of a box?
Dang it, I really didn't want that. I wanted one of those holos that I did not yet pull.
Yeah,
Said no one ever.
Even when it comes to Sandaconda,
I'd
still take two of them. Two Altart Sandacondas in a box is still an amazing box.
Two Altarts.
It's still two Altarts, so...
I think it's the first Altart to hit single digits, though.
It's so sad. Cold little Sandaconda. So I do have something back there because I was a little bit sloppy with it. Palisand, Dragonair.
I think she was peeking on purpose.
No, I wasn't peeking on purpose. Murkrow, Beldum. We've got Baltoy, Sunkern, Thampi. We've got a reverse Fungus and Washa. Gym Trainer. Full art. There we go. Okay. Very nice. I knew I saw silver back there. I knew it. I thought it was a rainbow, though, between just us.
I thought it was going to be a rainbow,
I thought it was a rainbow.
Okay, for full art. I think that's the first full art.
It is.
Yeah, no full art Pokemon or anything.
You are correct. You're right.
Well.
Ooh, oh, very nice. Speaking of full art.
Look at the colors on that.
Oh, I love it. And just look at that. The Hisuian Arcanine is so like majestic. And the way that his hair is, like, he looks like a knight. You know, like his hair is his helmet. Like he looks like he's
he's
ready to go into battle, you know, because it's got the point on it and everything. Like his hair is his armor. That's a beautiful card. And I love that background color on that. Yeah. Deserves to be shown off.
Yeah.
He does.
Back-to-back full arts.
Yeah. Talonflame and Delphox.
Just when we said we weren't
Just when we said it was slowing down, we picked it right back up.
It's okay, because Rodney's got an alt art waiting.
He's better.
Rodney also needs to learn how to open packs.
These packs, though, no? Which, I mean, can't
rusty?
Even...
Rusty? Are we not opening enough again? Did we slow down too much?
Maybe. That's probably the problem.
I need to...
Ooh, Reshiram V.
Reshiram V, huh?
That's the first one. Okay. Honestly, these boxes are both really good. These are both really, really good boxes. Kind of unbelievable. Little bit unbelievable. All right. And we've got Lance and Miss Majus.
There's a full art Lance in this set. I can't wait to pull it. Lance the Dragon Tamer.
Does he belong to House Targaryen?
He might. Maybe he's a... I don't know. I don't know what to say there. I don't know what to say.
He's a long lost, he's the redheaded stepchild of the Targaryen.
He's a dragon
family.
Rider. There we go.
He's a dragon rider, but he's got red hair. So we know that he's not full blood there. Any hoosers. All right, let's see. We got another black code card here. Let's see. Meditite. And Regieleki V. First one of that one, too.
Yeah, that is the first Regieleki. So you got Reggie Drago over there and Regieleki.
Just a Reggie kind of girl. The Reggies love me, what can I say? Pokemon Go blessed me with 200% Regice back to back.
These Reggies don't, these packs don't love me today. Not opening very well.
They're honestly kind of difficult to open.
Making me work.
Ooh, I like that Medicham. What is she doing? She is.
Hey.
Yeah, she is. It's like the boudoir photo we weren't supposed to see.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. What? Who Medicham is enticing?
She's just doing some yoga.
Yeah, something.
She's trying to tease the Makuhita. The hairy animal.
Well, you know what? Whatever floats their boat. Snorunt and Armaldo.
I think she's trying to distract Sock and Throw.
Oh, maybe.
Yeah. Just going at it with all these fighting Pokemon. Anything.
What about Machamp?
No, she's
He's got those
Machamp.
Four arms.
He's got four arms. He's got four arms on his forearms. Oh, I did it.
Primordial
Altar and the Gardevoir.
Okay. This is my second to last pack here.
Oh, we're almost there, huh?
We have made it. Oh, that pack didn't go well. Oh, but it is a black one, so it's going to go well right now. Stonejourner.
Oh,
and a holo Crocodile. Yeah.
I haven't seen our Crocodile in a while. I like Crocodile.
Can't wait to see what's in that pack. It's taking a long time.
Yeah, Rodney is struggling today. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know how to open a dang pack anymore.
Now, is it Chimeko or... Ooh,
oh, Malamar.
I like that one.
And a Talonflame. Man, we pulled half the trainer gallery today.
We have had great luck with the trainer galleries with these boxes.
And a good thing to note is they're in very good condition. The centering might not be like spot on, but like just the cuts. There's no frayed edges.
Yeah.
They're very clean cuts.
Starting with Brilliant Stars, I don't know if they rushed that set out, but like all of the cards were so... They're all different sizes, all the edges and everything. So it just wasn't... Clean. Draycloak and Talonflame ending it for me with my box. So let's see.
All right, last pack for Rodney. So if you stuck around this far, you're going to see an alt art pulled. And while you're sticking around here, don't forget to hit that like button and make sure you hit that subscribe button on the way out.
Turn your notifications on too, so you know when we put stuff out.
You know when we put stuff out, and click one of these videos up here in the corner floating, and we're ending on a Kobali yawn. So no alt art for Rodney, but thank you guys for watching. That's it.
See you guys next time.
Bye. Bye.